1 to 2 days, there was a statement released by all of the parents of those children forgiving the gunman. We have a choice. And I'm not minimizing anything that may or may not have happened to you, but guys, there's always a way out. You know, we don't have to end up diseased with this malignant spiritual cancer. And that means we also don't have to ever be in that unfortunate position of spreading that disease to somebody else.